I got a black eye.
I just got out of boot camp.
Hello, people. I think you'll like this hazel eye, which is what you want.
So that's stuff me.
Chemical laboratory called Humane Labs. It used to be run by Raskowski and Paul.
Who invited Ice-T to the party?
A few years ago, it was.
Oh my God!
wait.
With all the subtlety. No, I don't like this. No.
Trust me, I've met a lot of them. Yeah. Warmongering right-wing douches, not red builders. Whatever. Point is, Percival is up to no good.
All right, who here saw Transylvania?
Nerve agents, we believe, at least.
The first one, or any of them.
What I got told on the streets.
You can actually see the invisible guy now with the ginger hair.
Name, we'll pay you to
oh, fuck you.
Just worry about the how. First, got a couple things to take care of. Get the Humane Labs key codes and the armored 4x4s like the ones
my name's Jonathan, and I cut the sleeves off my hoodie because I want to feel cool.
I'm gonna shoot you.
I want everyone to know that. I want to make sure I let everyone know that I go to the gym.
Look at these guns.
My name's Badass, and it looks like I just dumped my shirt in a bucket of bleach.
It always looks like I'm wearing a robe.
Yeah,
what
I try to make everything
a holy shit!
Oh god.
He looked so surprised by what was going on.
Key codes, because insurgents are pretty much easy. You want to put this on easy just so it goes by quick? But high school didn't save. Because that's one thing you gotta make sure.
Here, yeah, I just bought all ammo.
What do you think of this one?
I have got no Spotify. Okay.
Yeah, I'm wearing my bounty hunter suit.
I'm wearing my heist outfit.
Shut the fuck up, Mick. I look like a damn ninja, dude.
Well, I do wear this all the time, so.
You're the only one without sleeves. Wait, are you?
He literally is. God. Really? Am I the only one with muscle?
You have to mess this up for all of us. Am I all black, Ruma? Screw you and your anime car.
Actually, I have a muscle car. Hey guys, I found our insurgent that we can use.
I'll beat all y'all there in my Karuma. Drift around this corner. No, I spun out. You're not passing me. Not passing me. How are you in a supercar and I'm beating you?
There's originally a sports, then a supercar, so it still has its sports kind of thing to it.
That makes no sense, Rockstar. Why did you do that? Your trunk doesn't even match your car. Get the frick out of here with your bubblegum dum-dum looking ass self. Then why don't you change it to like midnight purple or something? Jesus Christ, dude.
My contact needs to be able to get in and out quick. Make sure the entrance to the lot isn't blocked by your vehicle.
They're good. My sexy ass Karuma. And this stupid ass car. Wait, you have camber on your wheels?
What the fuck?
Bro, are you serious?
What the heck?
Bro, really?
I slammed into the hente car and it's just like boom.
Thanks for blowing up my sexy Karuma. No, I didn't.
It ain't sexy no more.
Guys, I apologize.
God damn it.
Oh, I hit free mode. It didn't take me back out to free mode. Phew. Yep.
It's called more smooth,
you know what? I'm taking the frickin' insurgent because I don't feel like calling my vehicle in right now. Well, I'll do it right now since I'm not driving. Don't text and drive, kids. It's bad.
Force Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I can do that.
Kids, drugs are bad, okay?
Okay.
Just a little...
Well, you fucked up.
What are you bumped? I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard on for it. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go.
I can't even shoot out the car. Are you serious? Do I have my controls right? Settings. Controls. Is it aim and fire? Or fire? Okay. Aim and fire. Dang it. Make sure the entrance to the lard isn't blocked by your vehicle. I'm impatient, okay? Leave me alone.
What the heck are you doing, Kevin?
Alright, I'm gonna lay out some sticky bombs.
Sticky bombs!
Oh crap, that's not good. You may want to move your car, whoever has the muscle
bar. Yeah, mine
won't. Because that was really close. Well, yours is an insurgent, yours is fine.
No, I was talking about the muscle car.
Oh.
There you go.
Now I've made it to where it's all the way over there, because it's throwing all the bombs over here.
I'm not throwing all of them over there, just like in the alleyways. Alright, I think that's good. Stay away from those bombs. Hey, some people don't know. Blow everything up. Blow your mama up, you bitch. Pause. It shouldn't be, I don't think. Yeah, slut. You better drive up.
You here for the access codes?
I'm here for your booty.
Alright.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm willing to get the codes, but I'm not gonna want to be with you because how you cheated on the Russian guy from GTA 4.
Why are you like... Why is your body so hot, but your face is so fucked up? Like, your makeup doesn't even match your skin tone, you fucking... grease ball. Right, your damn Dora the Explorer ass haircut.
You got the go ahead? We got it.
Yes, bitch. Goddamn. If you wouldn't have took so goddamn long, they wouldn't have fucking found us. It's your fault, bitch.
Yeah, always.
Oh, there goes your bodyguard.
Every time. Alright, hopefully the bombs are there, so watch out.
Yeah.
The bombs aren't there. I got a grenade launcher. I know.
Back way. We got one this way.
Let's take the two out. Start with that.
Do you have it on hard?
No, it's on easy.
Why? Oh, okay, I see.
Oh shit, where's my car's going.
The cargo gun. Yep. Take the blue one. That thing is slow, Kevin.
It's the same car.
No. Kevin, I'm taking a coupe. You're taking a lowrider.
Oh.
Ah, come on, you stock piece of crap.
Ooh. God damn.
Pacific Standard glitch, I don't know what that is. I blew my mom up, she didn't like it. Pause. I didn't come here for the briefcase, honey. Why aren't you a funny motherfucker? Actually, you fucked up.
Motherfucker. That's why you did this.
I'm putting camber on your wheels. That didn't work. I don't think it works when you're in the car. Whoa. What just happened? Oh, okay. I thought we failed. Gold?
Oh, fuck me.
Yep, we got done quick.
See, if we had it on hard, we would've got 20,000.
Well...
But I'm just saying.
Since we got cable, I thought at first we were gonna have someone die, but never mind now. So go ahead and start putting on hard now. Kevin.
You're right, my feelings. Kidding. He never existed in the first place.
Wow. Yes.
At least I have two videos up for this week. Yo, we all chilling in your pad, dude? This is sick, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna keep drinking some of this whiskey. This is dope. This whiskey's lit.
In your apartment now, Kevin.
Oh, I'm drunk now. Let me get a rip of this bong, though. Nah, it's just me. She's doing the last heist as many times as you want from just doing setups once. Oh. Okay. I'll try that sometime. Bro, why are you coughing so hard? Bro, you're not ready. You're not ready, bro. Alright, I'm here. Ugh, dude.
I did a little glitch and I got it.
Oh my god. Fucking Tony the Tiger looking ass. I mean, he is orange and black. Have a 0% cut. Oh. I just want a body. You should suck dick. Mm-hmm. How does he not?
I hope Jonathan didn't load in with us. Jonathan, walk in the room with us.
Because he's a scrub. Dude, my ass hurts. It's like numb. I've been sitting in this goddamn chair too long. It's not that comfy. Bro, if I let you impale my ass, it'll hurt even more. Sorry, I don't even think you can. Dude, look at that skull, bro. Why are you the only one without a mask? You're always missing something. There's my Karuma. Alright, first one there gets to pay for the drinks. Or last one there. Really? Oh, you got a Porsche. You fucked up. No, I fucked up.
And they said a surgeon couldn't fly.
Oh, you cunt. Bro, you just missed the turn. Oh, no, you didn't. You're good. Never mind. I know where she's going.
Oh, God. Ah, crap, I just remembered. We all gotta get inside the crew for this one. Well, I forgot, sorry. I'm glad someone at least actually has one.
I'm getting up on the hill, sniping them. That's what I always do.
Where the heck is Kevin at? Smash through him, that's what I'm driving the insurgent.
Don't touch me, bro.
The Phoenix could fly.
Oh, God.
But you can't.
I'm in. It's Los Angeles. You really think you're always going to do that? They're idiots. They're idiots that were given licenses. Everyone needs to laugh. Check out Snowstreamz.
not even my heavy sniper. Alright, let's go. I don't want to take one. I want to keep my car.
Alright, I'll take the other one.
What's Samurai Jack? Samurai Jack is like an old school cartoon. It used to come out on Blu-ray all the time. They just like released a trailer.
Yeah, I'm riding season, with you.
And it's going up on Adult Swim.
So,
oh, no. What? Just go, let's go, let's go.
Oh yeah, hang on, I'm going to him then. I'm coming. I'm driving, I'm going to drive it. Hang on. Start driving, Jonathan. Go ahead and start going, make your own load if you want.
I can't drive.
What are you doing? Head off road. Don't follow yellow path. Head off road right here.
Don't go up. Don't go up.
Heck, I guess they're gonna follow me.
Oh,
yeah,
that fucked me up. Real bad.
How does the wood not break?
I'll wait. Yeah, I know it's coming back.
It's GTA physics.
I don't really watch it too much, to be honest. Light poles with like golf carts and stuff. Dude, I have an off-road setup in this car, and the thing isn't doing good off-road. Should probably raise the car if anything. I think I've done it.
Ah, shut up. You're sounding just like Lester.
What
the heck is this? What's this little red dot coming out? Oh.
I got shit all over the
door. Alright, we're good.
Oh,
also.
I tell you, we only needed one of these.
On the top of your truck.
You're gonna be going in the one without a gun, don't wanna draw attention.
Now, next one's gonna suck because I'll probably have to go steal the EMP out of a jet.
It's not that bad, honestly.
You guys wanna eat armor in there, will ya? Right, now
get
going. Strap us up.
Yeah.
Yeah, but no, I know how to fly, so I'm saying you don't still know where everyone else is flying at as a thing.
Bro, oh yeah, I kinda get that. Yeah. Communication, yeah. 2004. Fuck's sake, dude.
Oh yeah, and they're coming out with some... From the videos I've been watching of the next update coming out, we're supposed to... Like, the girls are basically...
Go.
Oh, fuck you.
Yes, from Snowy.
Fuck you and your car.
Probably mine.
Yeah, I'll fix it. Oh!
Ah!
Gotcha.
Wait, I didn't kill you, Snowy. They did.
Oh, please, I did. Damn it.
It's all at war, isn't it?
It could be. Let me get in the first person and get my marksman rifle out. How about that?
What happened now?
That's funny shit right there.
Oh, you're fucking hiding, you little... I thought you were right there in front of me. I just couldn't walk on.
So are you setting up the next one, or what are we doing? Ah! Bunghole! Now you see why you're bunghole and you can't even... He didn't see why I was shooting. We're having fun!
Dude, get a marksman rifle out and go in first person and then take me on. Don't use auto aim.
I'm not even trying to shoot anybody, I'll just take it the fuck out.
I was waiting for the invite from Kevin.
My character doesn't look like a school shooter because I'm not white. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about that one.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad that I don't look like a low life.
I'm single.
What did you forget?
Am I lonely? When I think about it, not at all.
Okay, well done. Take this up for a living.
It didn't say that. It's just because of how it's showing the scene. When it shows the next mission, that's when it will.
Approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy. An EMP.
Yeah, I'm gonna wash my hands just to make sure I don't got HIV now.
The plane is kept on a boat. The boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple. Just borrowing something off the government, like a library.
You
are going to bring the plane, unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees. Easy.
Bible thump,
after that, you need to deliver the EMP.
Yeah, sure.
Here,
whatever.
We're gonna borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right, great, good. Call me.
Look at my sexy ass leather jacket. This thing kept me warm. Okay, so I don't want to be the one to get the Hydra.
Yeah, who wants the Hydra?
Make the black guy do it.
I mean, if y'all want me to do it, I'll do it. But I'm just saying, I'd prefer not. Not
yep.
Really.
The.
No, they don't. That's why. Well, if they do, then that's why you get away from the carrier. No, they don't. I can tell you that right now. They do not. I've done this mission so many times on hard.
Yes, he is not. He is not lying. They did.
I still don't believe you.
It kept shooting our jets right as we were about to pull off.
Yeah, I don't believe you at all, because I've done this mission Snowy. So many times on hard, and the ship hasn't killed me once. I've got killed by the jets from the fort, but not by the ship.
Snowy.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, someone's vehicle didn't spawn.
I'll meet y'all over there.
Yeah, I'll scoop you out of the car and you can find your own ride then.
I like this bumper car!
No, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he jumped out. So. After this heist, if we're all still on, you may want to try some sumo.
Fuck sumo. Yeah.
Or we could do some other vehicle setup.
We're racing.
My car just went out of control.
Alright. Well,
dude, it's so dark in that motherfucker.
I know, and I remember I went after Kevin. I wasn't even using light, like using light at all. I just kept whacking at him in the dark.
My character just jumped out of the door.
I heard the door open because I have my headset on right now, and that's what lets me be able to hear. Like, when you got the headset on, you can be able to hear the small stuff a lot easier.
Well, I can't because
we'll go to the strip club after this mission.
When are they gonna add in an amphibious boat that has a gun on it?
They do. They already. Well, technically, it's a car. Yeah.
Well, it's so slow in this.
I'm saying one that can carry four people on it.
Put the gun down.
Somebody shoot a player.
Motherfucker. It's inside your head right now.
God, I fucking hate this part.
What are you looking at?
Fast forward. Drawback is the shopping
list. You have it in your hands now, and you're running. I hate driving in the waves.
And I got a rifle in both of your faces.
I will kill us all.
Everybody shut up before I turn this boat around.
Well, I got the AK in the ginger's face, so.
I will. Well, we're both gingers. You racist ass. I will kill everyone.
Well, he has more orange hair, and he has more of the tainted hair.
There we go, finally. Out.
You ginger wannabe.
Well, he looks like the fake one, because about his hair is more lighter.
Bro, you both look equally like a carrot, alright? Shut up.
Yeah, you're a fake ginger. Ah, shut up, mate.
Hey, you shut up, you dip.
You sound more Irish than the German. You sound like Irish. Yeah, you sound more like an Irish guy than a German.
Yeah. I will burn us all.
Okay, Arnold. Okay, shut up, Arnold. You sound like Arnold now. What the hell are we doing?
What the fuck?
What the hell?
How they
all right,
noticed
let's wait.
Us? Yo, I can't even quit my mask. Well, let me put mine on.
Up. Run upstairs.
Whee! Oh!
Say hello to my little friend.
Say hello to my little friend. You wanna play rough? Okay. Say hello to my little friend.
Sir, that was not my little friend. Keep him down.
Damn, that was dope, man. I can never get in the door perfectly. Like, ever.
Don't you mean, well, he kind of looks like Blade's son.
Alright, so who's taking the Hydra?
I don't mind taking it.
Right,
I don't got a problem taking it.
I'm taking a regular jet.
Now watch what we said, Kevin, and watch it to start happening to them. Yeah. Yes, we have the Hydra. Go ahead and scramble all your jets. I like scrambled eggs.
Let's get some more, much more intense at night.
Time to get a dogfight. Come the other dogs.
Got him. That was too close.
I guess so. I'm just flying straight up on Steam. And I'm slowly passing Kevin. Preparing to land.
Even my parachute's black. Wow.
We're gonna crash this thing and make us have to redo this all over again.
Out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the
jets, make some money, stabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgents to go back to the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, moving on to phase two.
Sure, all four of us are here.
That means taking the insurgent, once submitted with EMP, and getting it into the Humane Lab. So, turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a...
What if we just, like, failed the missions because the NPCs are fucking idiots?
Meriwether Security, Port of LS. Once we're done with that, go back to your place, get started on that thing.
Now I'm the only one without a mask.
Details
wow.
are on your board. You're bored at the apartment. Go!
Where are your tattoos at, bro? Oh, come on.
Of course, bronze again, man. What the fuck?
We only got... Oh, yeah, dude. This was not easy. What's next? We're getting the EMP into the place. Voice the helicopter.
Yeah, yes, plant the EMP, then we gotta go kill the guy that, I guess we gotta go kill the guy that got him in there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Completely nice, bro. I had the wrong gun out. Fuck y'all.
No, 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 no. Stop it! Help with it.
Yo.
We're killing each other.
Fuck you.
I still got ya.
You know what?
I'm not afraid anymore.
Oh shit.
Where are you going, dude?
I can't. No, dang it. Why won't... I gotta go take out the gang members, really?
Yeah, just, like, leave. How many rockets does this thing take?
A lot.
I thought you couldn't blow your insurgent up.
Oh no, you can.
Bumper cars!
Bumper cars, really?
Awesome. I almost blew my own car up. I must have wasted... I just wasted 7 rockets on those.
It won't let me shoot. We're still in the thing. That's why.
Oh.
We have to leave.
You'll forget me.
Ah, you can't.
Oh
shit!
He got killed by the train! Are you really trying to drive over the train?
Why not? Okay, give it a second. Gotta get back in my damn truck now. Okay. Zombie, no, fuck off. Zombie, fuck off! Fucking asshole. And go to hell.
No.
I guess so. Ah! Jonathan got me. Jonathan is always stealing Snowy's kills.
I like just escaped too. No, John, get back here. What the fucking?
The ultimate
snap. I thought the cop killed me.
Oh crap.
Rawr!
I got you in midair!
Well, I thought we were gonna do the slasher and sumo.
Well, I thought we were doing a heist. Well, I get. Well, oh, there it goes.
Yo, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, holy shit.
Oh wait, hang on, before we start this, I'm gonna grab, hang on, Kevin, go grab yourself a bite to eat.
God, this girl is so petty. Like, she's been talking to a whole bunch of these other guys, getting her feelings hurt. When I warn her, bitch, you need to stay away from these people because, you know, it's not good for you. And now she's deleting, like, all of her social media shit. And I'm like, you're a fucking idiot. Hello.
I don't know, to be completely honest. I guess there's anime nerds or something. Or that's something they really like.
Yo. Where's Zobby? God damn it. I'm gonna be here for like 4 years. This nigga better grab him a piece of bread and get back on the controllers. Fuck sake. Ruh-ruh, Raggy. I need to stand up and like stretch because I'm hurting right now. Fuck. I'm actually only 17, so.
I'll be right back.
I mean, I can get away with it if they don't ID me. Because people think I'm like 22.
I've done it.
Oh, my ass is no longer numb. I know what this guy was here. Good for you, bro. I don't like alcohol. It's gross to me. Zombie, hurry the fuck up. Because I kind of want to go to bed, but I want to finish this heist. What do you mean, nasty burger? Like, is it a turkey burger? Oh, fucking grease ball. Give me my phone, because I'm about to watch porn while he fucking... Y'all think I'm lying.
Listen, he's probably not lying, he's trying to see what they need.
I'm back.
Finally, bro. Been waiting about 16 fucking years for you, bro. Jesus Christ, bro. Take any longer, bro. Yeah, well, he's back now, so I don't get to do that. Well, of course. Mm-hmm. Then I'd be the highest rank.
I'll try to figure out why, and if I couldn't, then I'll just give my hacker friend to give me the same account again. And if nothing else works, I'll be okay with it, because it's just a game.
I want it, bitch. I played this game for almost a year.
Did you hear what I said? I'll be okay with it, because it's a game. I'll just focus on more muscle cars in real life then. You won't really see me on here anymore. Well, I'm sorry, I wouldn't act like how you would, where you'd literally throw the system across the room just because of how you couldn't get it back. He's never getting his car, is he?
I guess not.
Alright, you're on the way to the LS Naval Port? I'm monitoring Clark's channel, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out.
Bunghole.
Some shit.
Alright. Now this is something that's supposed to be added in a future DLC. A 1970s fastback Mustang plus a 1970s Cuda or Challenger.
They should add another fucking hot.
They already said that they're not gonna do that anymore ever since.
What?
Oh, bro, that's fucked up.
Whoops.
Bro, where are y'all at?
Do you go to the front? Okay, remember, they know that warehouse better than you. They know the hiding spots. Watch your sixes, watch your
sixes. Yo,
I'm just
busting.
Kuma. Alright. Snow, do you mind waiting just so we can get a Kuma with it?
You should have said wait about 30 seconds ago.
Oh, damn it.
I'll go around with this stuff.
Oh, looks like we're going.
Yo, I got stuck. I'm stuck under a gas tank. Y'all really need me to come back and pick y'all up? No, because y'all are already in. Okay.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Alright, I call a minigun.
Just flying. Call another minigun.
I call a secondary C for explosive rifle.
Alright, I'm good. They dispatch air units.
I really wish you would, because it takes a lot longer when you don't.
What, do we have to start moving for them to start coming after us?
No, I can see them already.
To the right.
I see it. I wonder if I could, like...
I have no idea.
You ask. Yo, he's coming in fast, dude. Thank you.
hotel.
My people are waiting to babysit the bird just north of the Alamo Sea. Drop it and you're done.
Are you serious?
What?
What the heck?
Bro, really?
How in the world did this even happen?
The fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Jonathan, is your internet crapping on you again?
I don't know, because I looked down my phone, then I want to look back up. We were in the water.
What the fuck? Can we just, like, leave for this one?
Floating up. God damn it.
I didn't mean to fly it.
They dispatch air units, point to and pull the triggers. You cannot bring bogeys back to us. That bird's got a beak and talons, but not many feathers. If you get me, it's well armed with barely any armor. Pilot, keep the other helos at a distance. Gunners, make your shots count.
I second that. I don't want to fly. I can't hop on the gun until you get in the co-pilot seat. There you go.
Yeah, my bad. I don't know what happened.
It's your McDonald's internet. That's what happened.
Probably.
Can't aim any higher.
This boy moving.
Okay, aim at the buzzard again. Oh wait, never mind.
Got him. Well, I hit somebody.
Damn. Oh wait, no, he's still flying.
Oh, he is? Dang it.
I think he is. Oh, he's doing.
Nope.
It. Oh, we got another one to the right.
Alright.
I can't see him, he's like right above.
Oh, there he is. There we go.
Good shit.
The other one crashed, we've got one left.
Can we get higher than him because I can't aim at him now?
Yo! Yo, oh, I thought he was about to straight crash into it.
Oh, we're good.
That's it. Clear skies. Good work.
Shut up.
Really? How could you tell?
Ha 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 ha. I went, my mind went to a and hold on to it.
We've collected quite a fleet for this op. The light armor personnel carriers, the jump jet, and now the attack chopper. Countries have been invaded. Unsuccessfully. You know what I say? You can never be too prepared or too well equipped. Why outthink the other guy when you can outspend him? Ideally, using someone else's funds. Looks like you're almost with them. Bring the chopper down.
Don't fuck it up. You'll drive it into the water.
Okay.
I don't remember it having a spade on it.
And it's the guy that caused us to lose last time.
You fucking... God damn it.
And being a ginger and having HIV. Yeah, I'll stick in a full bucket of bleach.
I want to.
I'll be ground tea.
Wait, don't we have to take the insurgent into the place?
Yeah. How are we gonna do that? Cause I already know the full way. It's just how are you guys gonna do it?
Let's do it stealthily. Obviously.
That's what I'm saying.
Usually how we do this. Went in there like guns blazing.
This is how I do. I use a silenced pistol, and we'll go around. We'll go in straight from the middle, and that's when we'll kind of curve around to where you got the guy, you got two guards next to the insurgent, and you got the two scientists. And one above. We usually kill just the five of them first. That's when we walk out, wait for the two scientists to walk out, kill them, kill the other guard across from them. Then you guys know the rest. What, guns blazing?
Exactly. Hard because it's not difficult at all.
Yeah.
Unless you're a fucking pleb. You know, I probably should have stayed up this late because I gotta go on like a 3-hour drive tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna head in there with a white suit. That seems reasonable. Spot me right away. I was trying to find my car.
And it didn't, or it did?
You really think your car could stand up to mine? I'm heading the wrong way. That was your fault.
Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insertion with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms.
Yes, I hate driving this car when it rains.
The rest is up to you.
They usually slide it controllably, but nothing else. And you hit a car and you're fucked.
This is almost my favorite part of the process. Putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before
Come on, Jonathan.
Yeah, I gotta agree. In prison.
I went the off-road route.
Please tell me you're not recording right now. Kevin, please tell me you're not recording. Because this is going to be in a video of you. That's why.
Well, I'm streaming just so you know. God, a car takes 3 fucking years to flip over. God. Can y'all like
laughing?
I think my car went in the water. Like it slid off road and went in the water. And now I'm like trapped at the bottom and I can't get out. I need life alert. Kevin, if I beat you over there, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Is Kevin that? Oh.
Kevin is pretty far away.
Not really.
Don't blame it on the rock. I'm kidding.
I was watching over the little mini map and I see your little character spinning around.
Nope, he's on the way. He's almost here. He's right around the corner. It just drifts right past us. I farted and it smells like rotten egg salad.
Sorry, I did not mean it. Sorry.
Oh God! Just get out of the car. What are you doing?
We're waiting for you.
Miles to go.
You should think of this as a dress rehearsal. You're getting a feel for the props. The stage will be set. You're working with the
no, that's just messed up.
This is the kind of dress rehearsal where if you screw up, you die.
He's a little pissed off. He's off there in his little car.
Don't forget to put the salt on the brother.
Oh man. It gets paid full by the heist. You're not even paying for it. What's the big deal? Alright, Italian man. And you're a low-life plumber.
You Why not? It's one of the greatest games ever.
It was Nintendo's original ideas, why? I don't know. I just know it's one of Nintendo's first ideas, and after it worked so many times, they went with it.
Why are you slowing down?
Nah, I had to change the song. I just got tired of that. Man, I can't wait, because tonight is a new episode of The Walking Dead.
Boo.
You're approaching the target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics.
You just got caught and walked by a goddamn bush.
CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you a live feed.
All right, who had sound search on their snipers and pistols?
I do.
All right. That's where this mostly gonna be using.
Technically, they're all in the way.
All right, everyone out. And I'm gonna take out my sniper rifle. All
right. All
right.
Which one do you want me to take out?
I got the guy. I got the guy standing. Well, no, I got the guy moving. He's got the guy who's All right, there you go. Let's start moving. Oh yeah, try Someone grab the insurgent just to make sure we can keep going.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm usually heading this way.
Well.
Alright, Kevin, you follow me, right?
I'm downing this guy.
And I'm trying to take out Silence Pistol just to make
watch
sure.
Watch out for the insurgent.
Whoa.
What?
Wait, did you take out the guy that's above the stairs?
Yeah.
Wait till we get take out the guys below, then we can take him out.
Oh.
Alright, who's got the guy at the gas station? So they got the guy who's moving.
What happened?
Kevin, which guy did you have? Yeah, but instantly right as I put my scope in, I see him running towards us after the guy gets taken out. Alright, where's the guy moving at now? I'm trying to find out where he's moving at now. Alright, I got the guy moving now. There we go. Everyone just start moving in. Once you go under, you have to go first.
I'm gonna move a little farther back, like right here, maybe. Maybe if you did right here, they won't work back here.
Alright, I usually go in this way. No, take out, I just usually take out Silence Pistol here. Now look how we got a guy usually, where's he at?
Which one does my Silence one with my Heavy Pistol? There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna take out the electrician over here. Alright, I still got the look. You don't have to keep following me. Alright, come over here.
Alright.
Someone take out that guy above now.
Above?
Yeah, from above. You can't let him see us or else we're done for.
Damn it.
Alright. Alright, not the scientists, the two people at the insurgent right here. I got the guy at the wheel. You got the guy standing?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Alright, got the scientist on the right. Who's got the guy on the left?
I do.
I got the guy on the left. Oh, okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go get in the truck.
Alright, don't take out the guard yet. We gotta wait for two scientists to come out, then take out all three of them at the same time. Who's got the two scientists with me? I got the scientist on the right.
Where at?
Down this little way. Down this little way. See the two scientists right here?
Oh, yeah. I got the one left.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, you got a
load. Crap. Wait. Okay, hang on. Okay, it didn't alert them. I thought I alerted them for a second. That's when I'm like, oh crap.
There's a guy upstairs
to the left. I'm gonna take the guy upstairs, so don't go. Don't get any farther. Don't get any farther. Okay. Don't get any farther. I'm waiting for him to get in the spot. It'll make it easier. Alright, I got the scientist. Alright, bring in the insurgent. Yes, that works.
I just broke the door off. Yeah, all right, that makes sense.
You don't even have a door. How does that make you feel?
Shut up. Alright. Get up. I kind of broke it.
Alright, special one, keep watch.
There's a Meriwether team in now. They have no reason to suspect you. Do not engage.
Okay, when I was getting in, I broke it.
My name's Jonathan.
Well, explain
and
that.
I ripped the door off because I want people to think I'm strong.
Game stupidity. Hi.
He failed the mission because Jonathan lost his door.
Dude.
Watch me. I call Silver. Oh, what?
So who's gonna be the two on the ground and who's gonna be in the cover?
I wanna be on the ground. Okay. Damn it.
Oh, okay. So it's either me flying or shooting.
You fly. Damn, I'm so tired.
Oh, good eight.
Jesus Christ. I'm getting tired of looking at this sperm cell just scrolling in a circle on my screen. Finally.
Oh, oh my God.
Just see a rocket coming after you. Hit by a car or a train. I'm always wanting to get hit by a car or a train.
That was a funny.
Zombie, put the goddamn deer burger down and help us. Tired. I gotta drive 3 hours tomorrow. I'm going to Raleigh to meet people. Kinda, yeah, it's alright.
There he is.
Finally. It can't be that good.
I had to go take a piss.
You warn us first, damn it.
Heh. this one, get this done over with, then I'm heading to Hay. I feel like someone's taking an ice pick to my brain.
Sasuke. Sasuke. Here's this on a blade. I need to stretch out again.
So we're good to go, I think. We've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. He'll be fine. Just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams.
Finesse.
Chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, coordinate an evac and meet my contact.
The only people we have to switch is Jonathan.
So remember, we never meet again, we never met
whatever
at all.
The fuck
I
you
love
are.
You all, which is why it's best we pretend.
Dude, look at those big ass eyes.
And if it did happen,
what are you saying with those?
Me, and it wasn't me because I was
God
never.
Damn.
Stay strong. I love you all. Love you. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Bro, can you see his soul? You gotta even out the cuts here, boy. Zombie, I swear to God, I'm gonna shove that. I'm gonna shove that deer up your ass.
Nope. Even the square out.
It's not a square, it's a circle. Kind of like this. Make it, tell my wife she's a fucking bitch. I don't even know my card is gone, so I just hopped in this. Oh, looks like you're driving it now. Just get in his car, dude.
You wanna take the BMX or to get in the car?
Mine didn't spawn.
We tried doing a little sting across the
heard or something. Expected.
I can do
my
that.
My Karuma was destroyed for some reason. Who blew my car up?
Racing, but
you realize the off-road tires don't give you X80 any grip, right? The only off-road tires work on the Osiris, the Jesters, the Sacros, the Stingers, the Asian Porno, the Osiris, the P20, and the original.
This thing's got too much understeer on it.
Maybe you shouldn't floor it all the time. You should learn how to fix the corner. And sticky bombs just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay? Alright, Gary. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder. But pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. Else, much as you can have faith in a hermeneutic bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see. If you can plug one last time, I'm gonna piss y'all off real quick.
How are you not catching?
This thing is a lot more squirrelier than that Zentorno. Remember, straight runs. That thing's made for turning, this thing's made for straight. Stunt racing. Because whenever you try to make a turn, you can instead go sideways and you can keep your same speed instead of having to make an actual turn.
Really?
She's all yours.
Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the
control. Oh my god! Hi!
Please land on top of him like it was nothing.
Well, there goes my armor. Stop it.
Don't kill the guards or else we lose. Literally restart.
Pilot,
You have to go. If you got motor oil running through your veins, you can power your passion with automotive technician training and universal control system.
Alrighty, let's go.
Chopper team, there's movement on the radar to the west of you. Be ready to engage. Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems.
I had to pick up their ammo. This one, we might want to hang on to the corner.
Yo, where's the chopper? I don't see the chopper. Okay.
One down the hall.
Yo, the first time I did this, I was ground team, so this is the first time being.
3, 2, 1, go. You're in all the way to swim and all that, right, Kevin, or no? Alright, trying to shore. Alright.
That's life and security, isn't it?
I think so. Oh, no, nope. No, not at all. God, why does this thing scroll so slowly?
How many do you got on you right now?
A lot.
Shoot, I only got 6 on me.
Good job there.
Still there in front of us.
No, I'm trying to find it. I don't know what it is over here. Cool.
Yeah. Trying to play around. Cluster up here.
More choppers.
More units on the way. You'll have to hold them off while the ground team gets out.
I can't go up any farther than this. There we go.
Get him. There you go, down.
They're going down.
On to the right.
Is it at? I don't see it.
He's in front of us.
Leave it.
Woo!
Alright, shooting a flare up towards you guys. Yeah or no?
You see the flare?
No, not yet.
Oh, it's over this way.
Alright, give him some space to land on the beach because it gets a little hard.
Yeah, our chopper's kind of busted a little bit.
Yeah.
Careful. Careful.
Oh.
Good.
Now don't get a fresh cut.
Let's go, let's go. Drop any area with aid that's coming after you. Take it out of there.
We got 3 helicopters coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Hey, can't get any shots in.
I'm burning them. Oh, one more.
We're good.
Clear. Alright, I'm done. Meet my contact at the Land Act Reservoir and you'll be paid. You know, I've lost a lot of operatives in the field. I'm happy you weren't some of them.
This thing's durable,
though. Boy, you said 330. That's about right. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you. Shut the fuck up. You cheated on Nico Bellic. Fucking coconut head ass. What if I just jumped out? I don't have a parachute. Or what if the helicopter just like blew up? Easy. Oh, so I was flying it? What sense does that shit make?
You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give him a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness...
You know, I wanna fuck
well,
you and stab you at the same
just
time.
Ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you actually won't have to get rid of the evidence.
Yeah, yeah, I get the blow.
Good, I see, get it.
The name's Blade.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
What did I get? Please give me gold. Please give me gold. Please give me gold. Yes!
Oh, you run!
Potential take. Actual take.
Actual take.
Yeah. I got wasted. Hey, that's lit.
Oh, fuck the elite challenge.
Yeah. Elite challenge is hard.
Have you seen the one for the first heist?
The Fleesa?
Yeah, the Fleesa one. Someone actually got it done in 5 minutes. Damn. Yes, 5 minutes.
Alright, we're going to the strip club. My screen is blinding me.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, and it's still bright as hell. Hurry up. Black screen, please. I have a headache now. Bro, stop beating your venison patty, please.
That's someone else doing that. Whoever else is doing that, stop spanking the monkey.
Thank God. My ass is stingy. I'm leaving.
Alright, later.
What, fuck you, bitch. Real motherfucking money.
Hey, back to our old ways!
God damn it. You fucking piece of shit. Pardon me? What is that voice?
That's his Batman voice, I guess.
His Batman.
Yo, chill the fuck out. I see you shooting. I see you shooting.
Ah!
Hey, whoa! Chill.
Never. I tried getting him. Whose Zentorna did they take off in? Someone else's or? Kevin, what? Oh, really? You came. Kevin, you wanna get in? Or what do you wanna do?
I'm going to bed after I upgrade my car.
Well, I gotta work at like 12, so I'm probably about to.
I'm in my live stream after I design my car. Why?
Well, how much do you even need just to get to it? Really? Just one rotation of heist? So you need 315,000.
Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
So you're mostly close then.
Just chilling, you know. What about you? I'm not going to accept the pilot.
My Massacro's here. My Aston Martin DB9 or DBS. Don't you fucking cunt.
I can't wait to show you my fixed gear bike. What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You should be running better than ever.
I'm glad most of this stuff is at a discount.
Armor Kevin, you know this spot usually where I usually stop the person right here.
Of course, I don't want that.
Remember how Burger Suit always keep getting pissed off and stuff, saying he won't let me out of garage and all that. Kevin. I was saying, I kept hearing that through your mic. Low. Shoot. You got great taste. What? Wait, what the heck is that? This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know. Sounds like the stupidest thing ever. So it's a little kid game then.
Prada and everything designer, money.
The only thing little kidish that I would play is say the racing games, because they're rated teen because of how they're just racing. That's it. Yeah. Like, most racing games are going to be E for everyone because of how they're just racing, that's it. Yeah. Or Mario World.
Mine would be Super Mario World. Actually, no, that's a lie. I played it. Worst game, childish.
Oh, I'm calling it night.
Fucking Spyro, I guess.
Castle Miner Z.
The original Doom.
What game?
Oh god.
Oh god. I don't know what you're talking about now. Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh god.
Right.
See you guys tomorrow. Later. Have a good night. Have a good night.
Later.
You too.
Alright, I think I got my Masakura back. I missed this car. I just crashed it. Awesome. God, this thing is quick. Dude, the gears on this thing, though. I forgot to change the tire smoke.
the magic touch? All patched up.
Should I do purple tire smoke or yellow tire smoke? I think I'm gonna go with purple, actually. Now to think about it, it'd be better.
Build my tester again.
I just got my Masakura back. I missed this card. Instead of going black and yellow, I went with the purple and yellow. With some carbon accents, it looks dope. Yeah, they are. Usually do one every kind of holiday.
Look, this garage space in the building's still available.
They should just give everybody like $1 billion. Exactly.
You in today?
Just give him a solid like $2 million. I think that's good enough. Makes sense, yeah.
Yeah. Fooled around, we did a heist, and we upgraded a car. I think that's a great way to end the stream. I'll see you later.